Hello, and welcome to another 1v1 series. Today against the War Chief, Wolf versus Wolf. That's gonna be fun. Let's just jump into it. Yeah. So, ready for the game. Let's go! So, yes, use brakes. Let's see. The red wolf over here. Trying to get that rush out. Yeah, we'll think we will rush too, but let's see how strong it will be. I don't want to go too early. So. Yeah. I'm not sure right now. But yeah. It's a lot about what I find here. It's a forest actually. I want this. Actually quite a good chance that there is, because here's a wolf, there are two wolves. Quite a good chance there's no wolf on this tile. There's none. Perfectly. Gotta take this for sure. See what here is. It's a pretty good start for the forest. Got a rune right here, so not gonna get in too much crone trouble. Yeah, and then I'm gonna watch for my enemy. And maybe some iron would be unfortunate if it would be here. Would be perfect if there are someone in this area. Best case right here. But yeah. There's actually a bear in it, so it could be. Isn't that crazy to believe the iron could be here? But it could be here. Like, same story. But maybe a nice drag or two. Could be anywhere. Get this. Thanks. No iron. Actually, look in this area because it looks like something is there, but I can't say if it's iron. Care anymore. Yeah, so I'm gonna colonize this area and then go towards the iron. Not perfect, well 80, 120 feet, but yeah. You cannot every time, like, have the fertile your iron tile. That's actually very lucky. But I encountered that in the last time pretty often. It usually means you delay some stuff. That's doing scouting stuff. Yeah. With. I look more out to throw a camp there as soon as possible. Up. Wow, here's a dragger too. That's lucky. So he's most likely a little bit faster than me, so I maybe have to make his life a little bit harder. Let's see. See a rune there. But I guess I should be very close to his main tile now. Yeah. Got him. Already looking for that iron. Take a full axe throw again. Even though I'm host, but I'm a noob. That's why I do that. I always tend to get hit by that. If I expand that fast that I just get this drag or two? Guess I could do it. Pretty sure I can do it. Back. I will need to scout a little bit more so I find more stuff to kill. Go that aggressive pop that path. Clearing. Sometimes you get to do the most important things. ASAP, just for the money. Go for pillage, Dragon Smith. Actually, I have an easier border at home. Since I'm host, that shouldn't be my problem here. Stay a little bit food. I really want to stay steal that tile away from him. Be so fun, there are even sheep on it. Don't leave it to him. Oh. Actually, quite crazy things you can do with a wolf. Oh my god. I will actually lose my extra at some point, but I'm so stressed out to get it earlier, you know? Cheap. trading post. Because that's actually affordable as wood. Yeah, the rush really seems quite chilled out as a wolf player. Because you always have the option to just boom hard. Even though the connection needs to be good. So it is possible in a game where you just client, but it needs to be a game where just everything is a little bit delayed, not where it's like really lagging out. But you can't micro anymore. In most games you can just micro like usually. Can do your normal tile dance stuff and the damage will come a little bit delayed. You can actually work with that, but it gets like a lag fest and you can't even micro anymore probably, then it gets a problem. Need to get another military camp up. Touching my enemy here, that's so crazy. Maybe build a tower there even. But that won't be too important. The ducks for some future cleaning, but yeah, but not too much. Just were thinking about if I want to get rid of it, but no, not really. Yeah, this forest really helped me out here. It felt like it were ages ago when I had a forest in my starting tile. Not that I want to complain, I had a lot of good stuff, I had a lot of good spawns, but like not the starting forest. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I didn't feel too scared here. I'll even go for the sharp weapons later on. Yeah, I don't need to colonize too much, I'm just gonna scout a little bit and clear the map a little bit more, but I'm not gonna take low villages for that. I saw a bear over here, don't know what could here be. So I could farm a little bit more, not making too much use of my wolf abilities right now. I just did in the start, then I just stopped scouting. Like you should play it out. Don't actually need more wood. Oh, come on, I can just pull them out. Okay. I guess 6 will be enough, but another move. So, he's pretty strong right now. I'm clearing that out won't be a problem. To go to that border, because it will be a lot easier. Oh, dude. Can actually do something else. Oh yeah. This actually looked more easy than. Getting three more attack. And if I'm outside. Good. Oh, fuckers. Want the X-Pro here. Okay, here's a little bit of defense up, but not too much. Just gonna destroy the scout camp. Build a Marcus place on top. It's when I'm ready. It will be a little bit late to do that. This Marcus place would actually take years to build. But it's not too bad to have a marketplace up if the rush doesn't work. He is actually. No, he doesn't have. Iron over here? No. Don't take that. But I will assume he has some iron somewhere. Yeah. And I can again decide if I want to attack with legendary heroes. Or conqueror. Like legendary heroes if you want the safe win, conquerors if you want the fast win. It's not like the total case. It will stress you out, your enemy out way more. If he needs to rebuild his army and you got a conqueror because it goes so fast. And if your opponent already has an army up, you should go for legendary hero. Yeah, just had that word in my mind, but thought it were wrong. yeah, because it will actually boost your damage so much. And if you have good berserk macro, yeah, that's actually the way to go. August. Quite early. Double scouting me. See how far you can see already. Not too far. Not too far. So I can just hide my units over here. Scouting is really essential. Because I can totally see what's going on in this base. You don't? Not like I have the full view, would be more smart to scout like everything, but I like it to use the eco bonus, of course. Yeah, I can actually. No, no, not really. Because the 1v1s players will resign immediately. I don't want that to happen. Wow, that's just one worker. Not sure to do that. Building doesn't need to be repaired. This one needs to. Great. Go for legendary hero. X-throwers. get a nice mix here. Oh shit, Barra. Yeah, incoming! Yeah, okay. Waiting for the last one. He goes for a good defense. Too bad, not for me. Quite sure. But no, I don't think he has his berserk out. Take it! Oh. That's quite a lot of crits that I get you. Well, the wolf is so strong in that turn. Yeah. Yeah, I really like to attempt to like the wolf more for his aggressive playstyle. Yeah, it seems like on stack you get mostly the stuff gifted, but you can get a little bit more, I guess, on Wolf. But you will need to clear stuff on your own. You gotta get really aggressive. In stack you don't have to be aggressive, I just like to get that. Send the mule shields out as first, give him a control group. Other control group. Give him a nice last fight. Ooh. Use my berserk here. Nice! He microed into my extras. That's actually quite good. Because they die so easy. Not a lot of health points. So 35 against 75. That's not a lot. Yeah, but GG, well played. I guess that worked. Really nice game. Yeah, he had to do the extra thing, I guess, so it had to have throw him back. But yeah, all over, pretty nice game. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, Wolf against Wolf, but probably not that strong, but you were actually a war chief. I hope they came a little bit more. But yeah, still a good play, I gotta admit. So maybe a player who doesn't want the X-Throw mechanic, I don't know. So if you enjoyed this video, maybe just tune in the next time. Have a great day, everyone, and bye bye. Ciao.